last session we learned about the topic nature of matter. Today in this class we are going to solve activities which are given in your EVS textbook. Students, open the chapter nature of matter, page number 130, nature of matter. Open page number 133. Observe, what do you mean by matter? We already learned the meaning of matter, that is, matter is a total sum of many particles. Or the other definition for matter is the material which occupies space and possesses mass is called matter. Write it. Next activity, collect and paste the available pictures of matter in the following boxes. Now you need to collect some pictures of matter from olden books or from newspaper or stickers. Now you need to paste the pictures. Next, open page number 134. See property of matter. First property is matter occupies space. See the activity. Pour the wheat flour or any other flour into a bowl from a box. Again try to fill the bowl so that the flour does not spill. What is the answer? Observe picture carefully. Was it possible? It is possible if flour jar contains less quantity of flour, but in picture we can see bowl is filled and flour jar contains more flour. So it is impossible to fill more flour into the same bowl. Did you completely fill the bowl? Yes, we can easily fill the bowl, but the remaining flour in the jar will not able to fill into the same bowl. See, it was impossible to fill the bowl completely with the entire quantity of the flour present in the box. Why? See, because there is no place inside the bowl, so it is impossible to fill bowl with entire quantity of flour into the same bowl. Next, open page number 135. Observe the experiment. Put a glass beaker completely filled with water on a plate. Slowly immerse a stone of appropriate size tied with a thread into the beaker as shown in the picture. What happened when the stone is immersed in the beaker? Yes, observe picture. Liquid spills out from the beaker. Means when stone dipped in water, stone occupies space inside the beaker. So the liquid spills. Next, see, write the name of some matter around you. You need to observe what are the matters which around us. Okay, let's observe and write the matters. Next, page number 136. Second property, matter has mass. Activity, take a weighing balance and note down the position of its leader. Right here, observe picture. Position of weighing balance leader is at the center. It means both the side particles are equally arranged. So the needle is at the center. See, put any material of 50 gram in one pan and note down the position of the needle. Right here. Observe the picture. observe needle. The position of the needle not at the center. It shows that matter has weight because we select 50 gram of matter and put in one pan of weighing. So it shows that matter has weight. Next, page number 137. Activity. Try to lift a bag with 3 kg rice and another same type of empty bag. Write your experience here. There are 2 bags. One is empty and another one bag is contain 3 kg of rice. Rice we call as matter. Empty bag has less weight compared to 3 kg rice bag. Means rice is considered as matter. We learned second property of matter, that is matter has mass. So empty bag has less weight compared to the weight of 3 kg rice bag. Observe next activity. What are the properties of matter? Right here. We already learned properties of matter. One is matter occupies space. Second property, matter has mass. Next is student, states of matter. Activity, fill up the following table using the clues. Required to burn. F dash dash E W dash dash put. In gap, you need to fill the letters. To burn. What we use to burn? Yes. F dash dash E. Yes. Guess. F I R E. 5 W O O D. Wood. We are using 5 wood to burn. Exactly. To burn what we need? 5 wood. Next to drink. What? Which words we need to fill? Which letter? Yes. To drink we use ice water or hot water. Fill I C E. Ice W A T E R. Water. Ice water. And again 3 words. That is H O T. Hot. W A T E R. Water. Ice water or hot water we use to drink. Next, what we need to breathe? To breathe? Yes. Here only one letter is given, that is I. Now you think and feel, to breathe what we need? We need fresh air. F R E S H. Fresh A I R A. Fresh air we need to breathe. Observe next one. Fill up the names of the matters filled above in the following table. Solid, hard materials. Which are the hard materials? Right here. Example, stone, metals, bricks, wood. These are comes under solid because these are hard materials. Next column, liquid, which gets the shape of the container. We learned about solid, liquid and gas. Now, write some example to liquids. Yes. Water, milk, buttermilk, honey, ink. These are examples for liquid. Because these materials occupy the shape of the container. So we call as liquid. Next one, gas, which cannot be held, is in spread can be experienced. See, now you have to write example for gas, air, oxygen, nitrogen, carbon dioxide, smoke, fog. These are all example for gas. Next, turn page. Open page number 138. Observe the activities. Think and group these materials in their particular column. Buttermilk. Here column 1. Buttermilk, candle, curd, kerosene, charcoal, honey, piece of brick, smoke. Downside absorbs solid, liquid, gas. There are three columns. We need to write which examples are belong to solid, which belongs to liquid, and which belongs to gas group. First observe buttermilk is example for liquid because it occupies the shape of container. It is in liquid form, so particles are loosely arrayed. Buttermilk comes under liquid group. Next, candle. Candle have particular size and shape. We can easily touch the candle. Okay, candle is solid in state, so candle is example for solid. Next, curd. Curd have no shape, but it occupies the shape of container. Okay, curd also flows. So we say that curd is example for liquid. Next is kerosene. Kerosene is example for liquid because it also occupies the shape of container. It is in liquid state. Next, charcoal. Charcoal have particular size and shape. We can easily touch. So it is hard in nature. Charcoal is example for solid. Next, honey. Honey. We can store honey in different containers, but it occupies the shape of the container. So it is in liquid form. Honey is example for liquid. Piece of brick. Brick is solid. Next, smoke. Smoke is example for gas because in gas matter particles are rarely arrayed. So smoke is example for gas. Next, page number 139. Let us conduct an experiment to know that the particles are loosely distributed in a liquid. Take a beaker completely filled to the brim with water. Drop 3 marbles into it. Now water spills out. Why? Think and write here. Because marbles occupies the space inside the water and marbles cannot dissolve in water, so water spills out. Next, see. Take another beaker of the same size completely filled with water. Add some sugar powder of equal to weight of the 3 marbles. Did you find any difference in the water level? Observe and write here. Observe, student. Water not spill out from glass. When we are going to dissolve sugar into the water, water not spill out from glass. Because sugar powder completely dissolved in water. Okay, we learned about solubility. Sugar completely dissolved in water, so water not spill out from the glass. Next, open page number 140. Activity. Let us conduct an activity to know that the air has weight. balloon gas spread over the entire space of the balloon. So the balloon, by observing these balloon, we say that air has weight. Next, page number 141. Observe the picture given below. Place a glass beaker filled with water on plain surface and observe. See students, when we are pour water into the beaker, water is liquid, it occupies the shape of the beaker. Observe next one. Place a glass beaker filled with water in a slant position and observe. Liquid changes its position to slant. What it shows? It shows shape of the liquid changes according to the space available in the container. Next, observe. Smoke-filled jar placed upright. Second one. Smoke-filled jar kept slant. Is any difference? Difference in position. But inside the jar, smoke is filled. It shows gas occupies the shape of the container. Next, open page number 143. Fill in the blanks with suitable words. There are gas states of matter. How many states of matter are there? There are three states of matter. Solid, liquid and gas. Observe solid part. Specific size dash shape dash. Is solid have specific size? Yes, solid have specific size. Because wherever we carry the object, solid object, it does not change its size and shape. It means solid have specific size and solid have specific shape. And write examples for some solids are there. That is wood, stone, bricks. These are an example for solid. Next one, liquid. Is liquid has specific size and shape? Yes, specific size. Liquid also have specific size because we know standard units. Liquid we measure in terms of liter. So we say that it has one of the specific size for liquid. Shape of liquid changes according to space available in the container. Okay. Write down the example for liquid. Example for liquid are milk, buttermilk, honey, water. These are our example for liquid. Next, observe gas. Is gas of specific size and shape? Gas occupies the shape of the container. Okay, it does not have specific size, but gas occupies the shape of the container. Next, we move on next activity. That is effect of heat on matter. Observe activity. As shown in the picture, fix a metallic ring to a stand so that a ball can just pass through it. Take a pendulum of an iron ball and try to pass it through the ring. Did the ball pass through the ring? Think? Yes, ball passed through the ring. Turn page 144. Now hit the iron ball and pass it through the ring. Did it pass through? And write why. See students, in one picture we observe Bob is heating. Okay, after heating Bob will not pass through ring. Why Bob will not pass through ring? Because when we heated iron Bob, it expands. Means iron particles are expands. It not passes through the ring. Observe. converted into liquid form. Means state of matter change from solid to liquid state. Next, observe. After some times that converted into crystal forms. It means it changed the state of matter as solid to gas and gas to again solid. It means in nature of matter topic we learned about sublimation. Sublimation means state of matter solid is converted as gas and again gas to solid. It shows sublimation. Activity. Light a wax candle and observe what happened to the wax after sunlight. Now put up the candle and observe what happens to the melted wax and dried hair. First, take a candle. Candle is in solid form. When we ignite candle, it starts burning. Solid wax is converted into liquid form.
Water, it floats under
sack is floats because it covers wider area and light in weight. The force is act in the upward direction. So that's reason wooden plank will be float. That type of upward force exerted on object we call as buoyancy. Water. Salt is example for soluble object in water. plastic.